EDIUS 8 introduces a new powerful tool, the GV Browser. With the GV Browser, you can manage and sort your video, image and audio material and prepare it for editing in EDIUS 8 in an optimal manner. You can open the GV Browser externally or from within EDIUS via the menu under Tools. The GV Browser automatically identifies video, image and audio material that is located on your internal hard drive. The material is displayed in the GV Browser under Folder. Here you can see your computer's folder structure, and with this you can also have access to material that is located on an external hard drive. You may need to refresh the folder using the right-click option to see an up-to-date list of available material, for example if you have recently plugged in the memory card of your camera in the card reader of your computer. To manage your video material within the GV Browser, you have to add it to the GV Browser library. Right-click on a folder, now you can choose between Register to Library or Import. The registration just defines a link to the material. The option Import imports the material to the default folder. It is also possible to define your own storage location via the Settings menu and Import. Once the material has been imported, it is displayed in the library in the All Clips folder.